MPs are going to be important no matter where you go, whether it's back home or on foreign soil, because anywhere you go, you're going to need physical security and you're going to need the ability to police your forces. When we're working with the Romanian MPs, we patrol the installation and they right seat with us. So they'll sit in the passenger seat and they'll respond to calls and they'll go out there with us and work the road as well.
Working with them, I learn every day, every shift, something new. They'll learn me something new about their rules. I can learn them about our rules, and it's a pleasure. It's every day something new.